Where are we going?
The only place we'll be safe from Emma and her quivered friend.
Bae, you're taking us out of Storybrooke.
It's anti-transformation powder. This will keep us safe from any ill effects from crossing the town line.
No, we can't leave. Not while there are still people we care about in this town.
Belle, I used to be the dark one. I know Emma better than she knows herself. She will keep coming till she gets what she wants.
Well, we'll stop her. Together.
Didn't you see what happened back here? I couldn't even protect you from Merida.
Rumble, stop the car.
What?
Now!
Belle, what are you doing? Come back in the car.
No.
Please.
No. You know, running never made anyone a hero, okay?
Well, don't you get it? I'm not a hero.
Well, you've been brave before.
When? During the First August War? Let me tell you the truth about that day. I didn't cripple myself to get back to my son. I did it because I was scared.
Rumpel.
I joined the army to prove I wasn't a coward. But when I seen the wounded coming back from the front lines, I didn't want to die. I'm a coward, pal. That's never gonna change. Please come back in the car, hey? This is the only way I know how to protect you. Come on, come on.
Protect yourself, you mean?
No.
Yeah.
Belle!
You should have followed your wee sweetheart over the town line.
Okay. He's not my sweetheart. And I'm not scared of you.
Aye, but he should be, because now the Dark One's not taking any chances. She's making me drink this.